Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Enigma Inc. So today we're going to do Aquarius. We're done with Virgo, we're done with Scorpio, all sign readings as well. You can go and check out on my playlist. So we are heading towards Aquarius. Next we will do Gemini. Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus sign is in Aquarius. This is your reading. By the way, this is a general reading. For personal readings, you can book me on WhatsApp or Instagram me. Alright. So I have made some short pick a card reading that will be very helpful. The recent one that I've made, go and check it out. You can follow me on Instagram. If you're new here on my channel, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Aquarius. Okay. Loneliness. Oh, why are you feeling lonely, Aquarius? What's happening around you? I do feel like your mind is, you know, distracted to many directions. You don't know what you want. And I also feel like you're bored of monotony. You want to change. All right. Because you want to grow, you want to evolve, you want to learn. So I do feel like, I do see like you have a purpose in life, that you want peace. You want, everybody should be in love with each other. Everybody should be positive. Everybody should be happy. And you really want that deep inside. Maybe you want to do something related to peace, something related to helping your country grow, you know, in a way. Maybe doing a service, working for people and stuff like that. So I do see like you have a life purpose, and I do see like you have some gifts. But you want to gather self-esteem. You want to gather more self-confidence regarding that. Let us see about a person or love situation for my Aquarius. Oh yes, again, you're feeling lonely. You're blocking yourself from opportunities, new people. You may have blocked someone in general. I do see like there's someone who wants to come towards you with the communication. Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, but you may be blocking them, or you may be simply ignoring such opportunities coming your way. Yes, this person, I do see like two people are heading your way. One will be from your workplace. Another one, you may have seen your pictures and on social media. Maybe this person is approaching you. But I see that both want a stable connection. One is pretty practical and very wealthy. Another one is extremely loving, caring, sensitive, emotional. And I do see like both are interested in you. This could be Sagittarius as well. Aries and Leo as well. Yes, I do see like there's a stable offer, a marriage offer most probably coming your way, or a commitment that can lead to marriage. Someone who's very sincere in life, who doesn't like to have many partners, who is loyal, who wants just one partner their whole life, and they're very sensitive kind of a person as well. Maybe one person that you're already dealing with is someone from the past you're in love with, or they're in love with you, but you cannot be with them. And then there is another person who's coming towards you with a very strong and stable commitment, and they're themselves very stable and strong. So I do see two options around you. Yes, so I do see like there's someone who's going to shower you with lots of gifts. So they're going to be very well, very good in communication. I also sense that this person dresses themselves very well. And that's how I do see like you'll understand your life purpose. You'll start thinking things in a more practical way, okay? And I do see like your self-esteem, your confidence is going to rise with this person who's coming your way. I also see this person sees you as very attractive and A very independent person who has all the, you know, luxuries of life, or who enjoys all the luxuries of life, and they know that you can manifest that. This person is, not able to control their feelings, because this person is overwhelmed with your personality. They're very attracted to you. They don't know how to start because they're trying to control their emotions. They're very happy. They're very excited. You know, and they want to know you, and they're very attracted to you, but they're trying to control themselves because this might push you away. They know that. So I see like there's a positive change happening. I see old cycles washing off, running away, and new cycles beginning. Yes, you're going to, you know, you're going to towards forever commitment. You're going towards marriage. You're going towards a settlement. You're finally going to get married. There's going to be an ending of loneliness. There's going to be ending of confusions. You won't be like, you know, there's this change that's happening. A lot of peace is coming along with this. Also, see, this person will help you reach, you take you through your life purpose, and yes, your self-esteem is going to grow because this person is going to be very stable in their feelings towards you. They won't ever change their ways, okay, the way they treat you. I do see like this person will help you in a lot of things. They will be very communicative. You guys will talk a lot, and I do see like this person will like to buy gifts for you, and their emotions will be very overwhelming. Like they will be highly attracted to you. Sometimes you'll feel suffocated, but then it's not too bad. I do see right now they may be making a decision. They want to take it slow if they haven't made a decision yet, or if they haven't approached in your life so strongly yet. I do see like this person is going to make an offer to you, which is going to be like being together legally, okay, like getting married. And this could be a Libra as well, Aquarius. I do see like there's going to be a lot of balance in your life when this person comes, and your work situations are also going to get improved. And I see that this person may be someone from a different land, or there's a difference in both of your mindset. And I do see like this person is right now maybe observing you, or maybe watching your pictures and stuff. And they may be wondering what you're doing, and they like you, whatever you are, however you are, however you, you know, keep yourself. So with the bottom of the deck, yes, they feel a strong pull towards you, like a soulmate bond for you. There's a justice that's going to happen. I do see very strongly a marriage proposal coming in, and I do see like you'll say yes. And I do see like this person is right now introspecting more about you and your life, and they are thinking about you a lot, maybe because it's a decision of a lifetime. So they're taking a little bit of time. They may be thinking more about this connection, but they're in a decision phase, but they're coming very soon towards you. I do see they see you as someone who they want to live their whole life with, because you're their wish fulfillment, and they see happiness with you. They see traveling with you together and enjoying the same things. I do see like they want to come towards you with a new beginning in love. Like there's a lot of passion in this person's soul towards you. They have a lot of passion for you. They really want to help you, guide you, and even shower you with gifts. This person wants to shower you with happiness. I do see like they want to help you even with the money. They want to give, even if you don't want their money, they want to just buy things for you, you know, help you even financially. And I do see like there's this lot of passion they have towards you. This person has a lot of passion. And yes, this could be a Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, or an Aries, Sag, Leo, maybe a water sign for some. I do see this person sees you as a ultimate wish fulfillment. They want to spend their whole life with you. This could take at least 6 days to 6 weeks as well, or 6 months. But this will happen. You know, yes, I told you, this person is in a phase of making a decision. With this, you can see two of wands. Alright, and this temperance card, they're taking their time. They want to take it slow, okay, because they're head over heart kind of a person. So they want to take it slow. So they're making a decision right now. They're wondering if what kind of a decision will be right for them. But I do see the decision is going to be in your favor, because they are very much in love with you. They're very attracted to you. They may be convincing the people around them to, you know, approach you for them and stuff like that. So a lot of passion, you know, leaves over here. I see they wanna, you know, they just feel so happy around you. That's how I feel. I do see Aries, Sagittarius, Leo more strongly, or Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn more strongly. But this is done. Let me check the romance angels for my Aquarius. Please pull a card for my Aquarius. Ooh, maybe you're in a phase of flirting right now, or they want to start off with flirting or lighthearted leg pulling. They want to just be a little humorous around you, you know. And ooh, this is separation also here. Let us see more about this. What is this about? Free yourself. Oh, you're already dealing with someone who may not be honest, who may not be loyal, who may be flirting with you, not trying to talk, or not even talking about future with you. And I do see like you may be seeing them as potential partner, but I see like you need to separate yourself from such kind of an energy. Maybe this person will get to know that you may have someone in your life. Maybe that is why they're taking their time, because they think like you may have someone in your life, and that is why they feel like, no, I should wait, or I should not interfere in their personal matter. But I do see like you need to let go of this person, because this person might be doubting that. Yes, you deserve love. So I do see like don't fall for anyone short, okay? Anything short in love, okay? So keep your standards high, and if someone is not treating you right and simply flirting and leaving you, so I do see like separation is coming in your life, and I do see like it's going to be followed with a lot of positivity in your direction. Aquarius, please. Next, we will do Gemini. Step out of your comfort zone. Yes, maybe you're too comfortable with the old relationships or old way of dealing in relationships. I do see like you have to take a different approach this time if you want things to happen. Okay. Because, I do see like there's a lot of peace that's going to happen if you try to change a little bit of your path. You know, your path is this. If you try to change your path, this will really help you, okay? So I do see like you need to focus yourself, all your intention towards what you want, then only you'll be able to manifest it. If you're going to distract yourself from one lover to another lover, it's going to be difficult. So change your path from someone who is not going to be your life partner and choose a different path. That's really going to help you. So that's it for Aquarius. I hope this reading has resonated with you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share this video with at least 5 of your friends, and hit the bell icon. And do not forget to mention the comment section how this resonated. Till then, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.